one day I got a call from my mom asking if I had met this boy that Michelle was dating. And I was like, no, have you? And she said, no, and Aunt Sandy really hadn't either. So all this suspense and excitement started to build about who you were.
Heart beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave, how can I love?
So the next thing I know, I get a text message from Michelle asking if Joe could come to our Oktoberfest party we were having at our house. So I said sure, because I was very excited to meet this mystery man. Shortly after this conversation, our party happened and Michelle and Joe arrived. And that was the first time we got to meet Joe. And believe it or not, looking back at it now, it was the perfect experience.
I have died every day.
Dressed as Mr. Potato Head, and alongside of him was his Mrs. Potato Head. He blended in perfectly well with our family and our friends. Heck, you were already her other half at that point. The love you two project is a true love that has been grounded in friendship and companionship. And because of this sincere love that you show, it allows all of us to be filled with this overwhelming excitement, because we know that the two of you are engaging in a once-in-a-lifetime love that will never end, no matter what challenges you're going to face.
She is such an amazing, strong, smart, funny, beautiful woman. And she deserves the best right by her side. To me, that best is Joe. From the first time I ever met Joe, I knew he was definitely the one for Michelle. I had no problem with accepting him from the beginning with big open arms.
I'm so glad the two of you found each other. I never thought the day would come when my best friend found someone taller enough to put up with his shenanigans, but I guess it happened.
Love you for a thousand
Now my honor to introduce you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Rockwall.
Congratulations.